बट मेरे लिए तो बहुत है, अगर कुछ लेना है तो प्लीज अपने हिसाब से, आई डोंट नो लाइक
लोडिंग बेटर बिल
ओनली वन
ओनली वन
ओके
बिल्डर्स लॉग.
Hello Bob the Builder here. This is the first page of my new builder's logbook. I promised Wendy I would write it every day so I can keep a record of everything that happens on our new building job. It's the biggest one we have ever had. We are building a whole new community in Sunflower Valley. I had better start at the beginning.
Next page.
Last week we were doing a building job for Mr. Adams. He's the architect of Bob Phillips and he showed me this plan for a competition to build a new community in Sunflower Valley. His idea was to build skyscrapers and restaurants everywhere. It was a bit of a shock to imagine Sunflower Valley looking like a city. I used to go camping there with my brother Tom. We love staying in a beautiful countryside surrounded by all the trees and birds and flowers.
Next page.
The next day, Raleigh showed me a bird building its nest in a tree and it gave me an idea of the competition. All the buildings in the new community can be built so they don't spoil Sunflower Valley but recycle natural materials and fit right in. Reduce, reuse, recycle. I made a model of my idea and got it to the competition just on time. What a surprise when the judges said I had won. They want me and my team to build the new community all by ourselves. What a joy.
Next prize.
But the best surprise came next. Part of the prize is a new member of our team. He is called Scrambler. He is an off-road vehicle and he says he can take two passengers and go really, really fast. At the moment, Scrambler is with Wendy in Bobville so he can get her to Sunflower Valley whenever she wants. Wendy has had to stay beyond someone to look after the yard, but there will happen.
Next
finito. I said one only.
That will happen the week ago. And Dutai, me and the team arrived in Sunflower Valley. It's even bigger and even more beautiful than I remembered it. We love it and can't wait to get started. It's going to be a big adventure.
Well, can we build it? Of
course we can!